How to sell more of your product or service, even if you hate to sell, you don't have time to sell, or you're introverted. My name is Tom Jacobs, and I am definitely an introvert. I'm not overly outgoing, and for the longest time, I did not like selling. And it wasn't until I learned that selling is a process, like baking a cake, just following a recipe, that I actually fell in love with the process of selling. And not only that, but my sales got a lot better. And more importantly, I didn't feel like I needed to take a shower after a sales consultation. It didn't feel dirty at all. It felt very, very natural. It felt very consultative. And ultimately, it felt like I was helping the prospect, because I ultimately was. Because when you look back at sales and you look at the process of going through sales, I break it down into two things. You're finding a problem, you're solving the problem. That's all. That's all that sales is. Find the problem, solve the problem. And when you look at it that way, you're a problem solver. You're not a salesperson. And sometimes you can't help the person. And that's okay to admit that to the person and say, look, I don't think my program's the right fit for you. Or otherwise, or on the other flip side of that, I don't think you're a good fit for our program. I don't think you're gonna do the work necessary. You know, that's also a good, valid thing to say to somebody, because you're finding what the problem is, figuring out if you can solve that problem, and then solving that problem for them with your product or service. And that comes with making the sale. So even if you hate to sell, if you don't have the time to sell, it is important to understand that it's a process. And when you just go through step by step by step, it becomes a lot easier, and your sales rates are going to increase. You're going to help a lot more people, and ultimately you're going to make more money. So I hope that's helpful for you, especially for those that are kind of like, oh, I just really don't like to sell. You know, just make some comments down below. I'd love to hear kind of like what's going on in your head to make you think that sales is not something that you'd like to do, or you think that you're bad at it. Because I tell you what, I've worked with hundreds of salespeople over the last 10 years. And even in my own staff, where I train salespeople, and for the clients that I train as well, I've taken people that have not had any sales experience and got them to be very, very good at selling, and very authentic and very congruent with their own values. So it's not something that you're born with, like a lot of people think. Sales is a process, sales can be taught, and you too can be a great salesperson. Till next time, have a great day.